Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Lollipop Chainsaw Repop, part of Spookytober. In the last episode, we got through more of the cathedral, we got a few more trophies, we got through Rosalind, we got through a bunch of the stuff and saved both classmates. Now, I think we're at the final Dark Purveyor. In fact, we are. No, we're not. Never mind. I forgot about this, actually.
Oh, I think we're gonna die.
Be more positive, Nick.
Alright. We're gonna die quickly.
Alright, let's see if I can get another trophy. You have to try to get 7. I'm only getting 3, so that sucks. It's alright. I thought it was the final boss, but I forgot about this. It's not. God bless! Okay!
Well, that's it! I'll make sure you're protected from anything that gets in your way!
Well, here I go!
Good luck to both of them! Nick, you may not be the guy I'd pick for my daughter, but you're obviously the guy she'd pick for herself! She's always been a hell of a lot smarter than me! Thanks!
Yeah, I think now we're at the final boss. I mean, the next boss. So make sure you have everything.
I found something!
Alright, that's fine.
Let's go!
Yeah, I think we're at the next part of there now. Yeah, we are. Okay.
This is incredible! Juliet!
Hi, Swan!
Fantastic!
You! How could you do this? To our school! To the people we love!
Here's our next Dark Purveyor. The rock and roll zombie.
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my Dark Purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the...
So his name's Lewis Legend.
And there's about to be none.
And he's the hardest of the five Dark Purveyors, trust me. His name is Lewis Legend, he's the rock and roll zombie.
We can make beautiful death together.
Hoo-ah!
Now he's by far the hardest one. Be prepared.
Rock and roll is here to stay. You're not.
Here we go. Yeah, he really is. This is, like I said, he's the hardest one.
You know what's worse than this? Nothing. If I had my hands right now, I'd run away on them in a handstand. Knock that asshole down.
I gotta remember exactly how to hurt him. I don't think Chainsaw Blast will work very well.
Jerry Lee Suckass is a real pain.
Yeah, I gotta do that. He will kill your own his own zombies too.
You know what's worse than?
The music's changed too. You think it was that easy?
All right, keep up now. We gonna fly. You ready? Now let's go to the depths of hell!
Yeah, his bike's getting an upgrade.
Kidding.
Yeah, the best thing to use is still the chainsaw. But you can only really use it when he's not moving. Right there. This phase is kind of annoying, but is his next phase that's gonna be bad. I think you get a trophy for countering them 10 times too, so. You think it's that easy? He's not done yet. And now he's getting even pissed off. Think he's done yet? No.
Hey, now this is the essence of elephant rock. Make sure you don't fall behind here, Doc.
He's not done.
Dude, Black Knight, you have no legs. Stop already.
Yeah, he's not done.
Awesome.
You're so sexy,
Nick. I'm just doing this too to get closer to my goal of I think 100 times you gotta catch that. You maybe gotta use the Nick thing like 100 times. Think he's done? He's not done. He's not done yet? Yeah. He's got like 7 different forms. He's not done yet. He's not done!
Man, it's ruined.
He's not done!
We're getting pumped, right? When's Ash and Kutcher gonna pop out?
Yeah, as he has literally about 7 different forms. He's not done! I'm using my last lollipop, but this isn't good! This is gonna be close. There we go. I didn't get the trophy for, but I'll worry about that later. There's that Latin phrase again, and you're about to find out what the Latin phrase is all about. All five of the Dr. Bears use that Latin phrase.
Juliet, you've done everything just as I hoped you would, start to finish. Thanks for your cooperation. Now the real deal is fulfilled.
What do you mean?
What? What are you talking about?
You incredibly hot idiot. I told you, for the gates of hell to open, a ritual must be enacted. And you were part of it all along.
What do you mean?
I set this whole thing up.
Oh, really?
Fools. Now the ceremony has been completed. Upon you had to sacrifice five pre-selected zombies, and they must utter the sacred words at the point of their...
Which is what the Latin phrase. They said it, and they all said it when they died. But what's next? You'll see.
Why? Why are you doing all this?
Because you're just like everyone else. You pretended to be different, but you're not.
What? Me?
Yes, Juliet, you, bitch.
He did that for a reason, you'll see.
This is the end. The real end to everything. This school, this world, deserves to be destroyed. It rejected me. It ridiculed me. So I'll make this rotten world even more rotten. Run away. Run away. Rot. 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 Rot.
Rot! Rot!
So fuck all of you.
Your eternal screams of horror will be my pop music!
This isn't good. We got one more stage to deal with. You'll see what this is. Say hello to the final boss of the game, known as Killabilly, the zombie of zombies.
Yesterday, I stubbed my toe. I was like, this is the worst day ever. Yeah, not quite.
Yep, we have one more stage to deal with. We have Killabilly to deal with.
Excellent.
So we're going to take care of that next time. Next time, we got one more stage to deal with. And deal with the final boss of the game and get the ending. Can we defeat the zombie of zombies? Like we defeated all five Dark Purveyors. The Swan completed the ritual by sacrificing himself, absorbed all the other zombies, and made one big zombie known as the zombie of zombies, Killabilly. Can we defeat him? Find out next time on Let's Play. It could be a finale, could not be a finale. I don't know. Depends how long, I can't remember how long it is. Might be one episode, might be two more episodes, but we'll see. Next time on Let's Play, Lollipop Chainsaw Repop, part of Spookytober. This is DKS3, the Crazy Gamer, signing out.